Ve sırada Macaristan futbolu perspektifinde elit oyuncu geliştirme konu başlığımız. UEFA Jira üyesi ve Macaristan Futbol Federasyonu Futbol Gelişim Direktörü Yardımcısı Sayın Tibor SISA. Alkışlarınızla. Thank you very much, Mr. SISA. Right. Yes, please.
Just my presentation need for me. Thank you. Hi, everybody. Very difficult the last time I'm here because everybody tired a little bit. Everybody thinking about the home, family. But I have 45 minutes. I try to say something. Difficult to say anything for me. Before yesterday was his Spain, German, and the Turkish football better than Hungarian. It's very interesting. And Hungarian football is weak. What? Why I am here? Why I try to do something here? How can I help? Because everybody is better than me, better than Hungarian. Maybe I can help something, because I talk about the Hungarian mistake, what we did, and after maybe you teach and you learn about something. If you don't forget your mistake and you understand your mistake, you became better person. This is important things, I think so. This is my idea, little bit first of all, I talk about the history and our mistake. Maybe you know, maybe don't. We make a lot of mistake and we make small mistake, and the small mistake became big. And after, if you are not repair this one, no chance, you take the new way. And the Hungarian football, we had to talk about first time the Hungarian. The Hungarian people is very creative people. Maybe you don't believe it, but we have 18 Nobel Prizes men. The Hungarian people is creative. But the problem, we are a little bit lazy. Not everybody. My name is Tibor SISA. I am not lazy. Of course, I am here. Somebody in Hungarian, but we are a little bit different. And we are, our creativity, we thinking about the creativity, how we jump over the fence, how we come behind. Our creativity is not very good creativity. This is a problem a little bit. And another problem, in Hungarian people have big ego. We think about before in the football, we was the best, we was the best coaches, we know the football, we know everything. Another mistake. But maybe this is right. I know I saw some many young coaches here, but I saw some of them old. Maybe somebody know that Hungarian was the past is good, was very good. Maybe we was the best in 1950. Hungarian was the best coaches. All of them world was Hungarian coach. Even Brasilia, even Europe, everywhere. Maybe you don't believe me. I show you one picture. What you see, this tree, this family football tree, the name, you see the branch here, MTK Budapest. It's Hungarian team. The football team. This is the Spanish newspaper, not Hungarian. The name of them, Mandigula, is Hungarian. Gutman Bela, Hungarian. Isodor Kirchner, Arpad Weiss, Hungarian people. Hungarian coach. Márton Bukovi, Sebes Gustav, you see this branch, Johan Cruyff and España, this branch from Hungarian. There is one name, Stefan Kovac. He find out the total football. He was in Ajax at that time. Maybe you believe not me, this newspaper. Hungarian football was the past is good. But we made a big mistake. We make many mistakes about this point. We was the technical football. Hungarian player was very technical football. And now in Hungarian, not. We do something. We did something. We made some mistake. About the map is here. Hungarian is here. Middle of Europe. 10 million people there. We are a small country. And the football map, you know, the power football is coming from here. Russia, Czechoslovakia, and German. About I talk about the 40 years ago. The long ball coming from England, Norway, and Sweden in the north. The small pass, maybe it's working. Yes, the small pass, there is Spain, Portuguese, Italy. And the long and the small pass in French, maybe I find out the French. Yes, 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 I hope. French, Holland, and Belgium. And the middle Europe have the different football. We make a small pass and the technical football. We did it, the technical football. We was the 50 the best. And we make football professional mistake. I talk about little bit. 1960, 1950, we was very good. 6 years, we win everything. Even just one game we lose. Just one game we lose. The final of the World Cup against Germany. 3-2. 6 years we won anybody. But after we decide we are changing something. Because in the revolution, many people, even Puskás, even many players go out. Real Madrid, everywhere in the world. And we are little bit go down, but we go the World Cup. We do it well. But after decide, somebody up, we had to make difference football. And in 1960 and 1970, we thinking about the power football. Not the technical football, the power football. No problem, because the street developing the player for us. And after 1980, first of all, many times coming back. First of all, I want to say, the 1970, we running to the power football. After 1980, we think is not good way. After we running to the Dutch football, the Holland football. After 1980, we running to the Italian football. We follow the Italian. After we German football. After Spain football, we make something wrong. We lost our style. We lost our philosophy. And we make it. You see this road? They're going there and back. It means we make zigzag. We lost everything. The straight way is more easier. Not so long. We forget our philosophy. We forget many things about the football style. After we make the another mistake, the economical mistake. 1990 was changing Hungarian. Was the Russia before, and they go home, we are free. But no money. No money at that time. And what would they do? The coaches, and I don't know, maybe the owners, ask fee. For the players, the small boys coming in the club and take maybe 50 euro every month because the fee. Not bad idea, because after the coaches have money for training session. But what's happened? The poor boy, he haven't money for fee, not go the training. The poor boy little bit go out. Another mistake in 2000. I talk about the Hungarian ego. In 1990, everybody born in Hungarian, Skoda, maybe you heard about this car, Žiguli, Lada, Dacia. And after 2000, everybody buy Mercedes, Audi, BMW, everything. Because the ego. And what's happened? The father sit in front, behind the boy, and they are going in the club with the BMW. And after the boy, do the training. After the training section, they are going back. Not bad. But the idea. He have money for car. He have money for petrol. He have money for membership fee. He going in the training. And the poor boy going back. 2010, the international, I don't say mistake, but international situation is coming. I say just only the yellow shoes. Okay, pink or blue, you see in the TV. I don't think about this Adidas or Nike, just the color, yellow, pink or something. These shoes in cost maybe 80,000 forint, 250 euro. One of them pair shoes. If your training suit and socks, everything you buy, your son, maybe 1,000 euro. And if some of them, poor family, have four children, three of them very good player, but no money, he no go in the club. Because not yellow shoes. The yellow shoes are style of football now. And he stay home. We throw out the poor boy. In Hungarian, I talk about Hungarian, I don't know your country. I say my mistake. We throw out the poor boy. The poor boy who is skillful, he's jump over the fence, steal the plum, running behind the dog. He's skillful. We throw out the football. We teach the rich boys. He's not motivated. He's not care about nothing. His father, mother, and his grandfather want to be football player for his son. In Hungarian football, we make the big change. We make the big change about this point. I hope it's working now. Okay. Our selection was wrong about this point. And another, maybe you know about this talking. Before, long ago, the poor people, poor boys play football because the football for the poor boys. And the rich see that. Now big different. Now the rich play. And the poor see what's happened there. In Hungary, we are no result. We throw out these boys. Important we know that. Another mistake about the old coaches. Hungarian was experienced with many old good coaches. But not come the result. Somebody decide, old coach is out. Not need old coach. Come in the young. The young do everything. The young the best. They said. But you know that the football need experience. You need 100 times lose, 100 times win after you know everything about the football. No chance you open the book after you read, I am coach. No chance. Need the experience. And we lost it. We lost it. Really, I am very happy. I congratulate you. I saw Metin Türel, you are respect him. Many old coaches I saw here, you are respect him. You want to know that youth and old had to working together. If you decide old is out or young is out, no chance to do anything. We made the mistake in Hungary. This is a problem. Another mistake was is international. I don't say it's mistake, but you know, TV, internet, mobile telephone, friendly company, entertainment needs, everything coming from the young age. The new generation don't care about the football. I know, I don't know in your country, but my country, interesting what I say. I working in the Hungarian Football Federation in Budapest. My house, 150 kilometers from there. Every day I go there and back because I like my family. I'm 32 years as married with my wife. I like my family. I going there, I'm going back. 4 o'clock finish my job. I am director of the Hungarian football coaching education. I go home with my car and I see. I go in a small village. I don't like Budapest too much. Budapest is very nice, but the people is difficult. You know, you know, the cup is the same. And I see the street. I see the field. Nobody play football. I go 150 kilometers afternoon. Nobody play football. Only one place I see three true boys, they play football. We forget the football because internet, everything is now have. Another little problem, I don't say it's big problem, but Hungarian, yes. We make another mistake, the coach education problem, education mistake. First of all, we prohibited the competition. Yesterday sit here, the big player. You remember, very big player. And he said, need the competition. And I say, yes. Okay, I don't say under 14 need pressure. But no problem. Is somebody first, somebody not first. And in Hungarian have the name is Bozsik program for the under 14. Every week they go somewhere, play, take the sneakers and go home. Without result, without anything. If somebody say you are the first, you are the second, at that time the player go home and they say, coach, please, training, because I want to be the first. This is life. The competition is life. And we are forget it. Another mistake about the technical football. The technical football, maybe it's working, maybe it's not. Okay, the technical. We throw out the technique in the Hungarian football. Somebody, I don't know, they say the technique is old method. Not need. The technique, they learn in the football, in a small size game, they learn the technique. Yes, it's right. But you know, slide and hawking the ball is technique, defense technique. If 1 year you go anywhere, didn't see. Because you had to teach that. We throw out the technique. Only in Hungarian field, I am the director, I go to the club. I see the training. 10 minutes, maybe 20 minutes, they doing, yes, 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 okay. After 20 minutes, the ladder there, they are running to the ladder. Yes, pop, everything. After 20 minutes, there are some passing. A last 20 minutes or something like that, play football. The football, you have to teach with football. Not ladder. I don't say his problem is big problem about the ladder, but I say that. I say that. Oh, sorry, just a second. I say that this boy have plastic shoes, plastic shirt. They are a plastic ladder, plastic field. After became the player, plastic player. Good for us? I don't think so. I don't think so. We make mistake about the educational things. What the mistake? One question. Can I give 5 credit points if somebody answer? What is it? Who know that? 5 credit points. 5 credit points is give. I give.
Goulash.
Yes. 5 credit points for you. It's Hungarian goulash. Another question. Why the goulash is here? It's difficult question. I like it, it's good, of course, because I'm Hungarian. Maybe I say something about. I talking about the isolated and global education. Just we thinking. If you separately cook the vegetables, you cook the meat, you cook the carrots, after heating the water, the small boys, the training boys, 8 years old, going there, eat the carrots, eat the meats, eat the vegetables, eat the potatoes, after drink the hot water, and the goulash here. This is a correct goulash. It's not correct. The goulash had to cook everything together in the football. Is a global things. No chance you separately running, after sprint, after jongling with the ball. had to build up the football global together. At that time, you teaching well. You understand what I mean, I think so now. We make this mistake about the zigzag, about the coaching, we take out the old coaches. Many think about, talk about the mistake, in Hungarian mistake. Now, first of all, we know that we made the mistake, we had to make new way. If you know your mistake, it's no problem. At that time, have chance, you change. Have chance, you change. And we try to do it. First of all, we think about the youth session. Because now the Hungarian first division player is many Serbian, is there Hungarian, no chance. But for the youth, if we teach him very well, they became good. If we are good coach, we know what we do. We know what we want. At that time, we have chance to change. This is important thing. We make one professional material, football material. I wrote the book. After I talk a little bit about this, I hope. And after, we thinking about two way. At the elite youth license in Hungarian, because I come from the elite youth license here. What we do? We thinking about the youth, the youth. The youth is very important. And we have many ways, two ways I say. If we want to change our football in Hungarian, first of all, I teach everybody in conference, workshop, everywhere. I'm talking with everybody. We have 8,500 coach. It's not easy. Another way, we developing a quality elite youth coach. Developing elite youth coach. Because they go back to the academy and after teach everybody and say, what is a good way, what is a not good way, what is a zigzag. If they know the football, the elite youth coach, he is director of the academy, we have chance to do something. Yes or not? Yes. This way, we choose this way. I was in Emirates. I was a technical director there. I was the king. I say, you go home, you stay here, you are coach. Everybody understand. Because the technical director is very important man. We thinking about elite youth coaches in Hungarian technical directors. Okay. We know mistake, we want to do something. About, first of all, we want to bring the technical football back. Hungarian technical football. Second, decision making. Yesterday, one of the men here, the doctor, my professor, I don't know, he said, very important thing because the decision making is need. But in the football, most important thing, the decision making. Need technique, needs physical fitness, need tactic, everything need. But the decide the good situation. These are top players, they can do it. The decision making, we wrote book about this. About the global football and the isolated football, we want to know everybody, every coach understand what is an isolated job, what is a global job, how they teach the players. This is as important things in the Hungarian football. And we have to keep our tradition, keep our tradition. Yesterday was in a Croatian colleague and he said about the tradition, no chance copy. We are Hungarian, we thinking about Hungarian mind. Okay, no problem, we see something, we take here, we see, just we had to keep our way. We lost it. Our program is, first of all, the Bozsik program I talk about the Bozsik program. The academy have in Hungarian, B team have, pro team have. This problem is a sports school. In the west of Europe, have sports school everywhere before. Was good. Why good the sports school? Because the sports school, with yellow shoes boy, because everybody had to go in the school, they go in the school with yellow shoes. Another boy, the poor boy, China shoes. He going in the school because he had to go in the school. We organize the coach, the material, and after we teach the poor and the rich together. After 5 minutes, everybody know the China shoes the best player. And after he know that, okay, no problem. After they can choose, and you can drink and you can bring in the club. And we don't forget and don't lost the poor boys. The football school is a main thing what we want to do. I pressure too much about this point. I have 200 Hungarian first division game. I was 200 in the youth session because I was national coach. I am coaching the university too. I have some experience. Maybe you believe, maybe not, but yes. And when I want to change in a little bit in Hungarian football. Okay, we have to educate the player. We have to respect humility. You know that in the new generation is different. I don't know in Turkey, but Hungary, yes. Everybody say, you don't talk me. But we have to teach the respect. We have to teach the rules. At that time, they follow the way. And another point, the study step. What we do, what we change in the Hungarian coaching education about the elite youth programs. The reality-based learning. This is, somebody heard reality-based learning. What does that mean? It mean gulas. Hungarian gulas soup. It mean we had to teach football with the football. And what I mean, we make microgroups. I don't know here is doing the microgroups in the course. It means 4 or 5 coaches together. One of them go his club. He show the presentation. This for another coach. After doing the training on team. And after sit everybody together. Even the tutor is there. And we talking 3, 4, 5 hours about the football. And if 24 listeners is there, at that time we are put together our mind. Not alone. Before was the frontal teaching. Somebody say here, everybody nodding like the horse and after go home. Now need the interactivity. Because at that time, somebody gets some task after he's find out the solution. Need the interactivity. And interactivity after we are gathering 24 person we are together in the one course, 25 mind we put together. Because we learn each other. It's important the interactivity. The group work is too, and the programs, and very important new material in the Hungarian Football Federation, everything, and the feedback, very important talking what you do. Not badly, nicely. Yes, maybe I changed something, but the feedback is very important things. And because the reality basic learning, first of all, you have to know your job. You are in the dressing room. The coach had to know what he said. After transfer in the field, because some coach, very good mind, but in the training session, nothing. You had to know that. The experience need. After the player had to transfer in the game. Because the player do it the training. Do it well or not. And this is a feedback. And this is a reality basic learning is important. That some professional material, I talking about some professional material. This is my book we give for all of them Hungarian coaches. Some example, not too much example about this. For example, I talking about the individual training. Very important, the technical training. Even everything. Yesterday was here, Ivan, Croatia. They don't lost. We lost it. How you take your chest, your tie, how you're dribbling. Everything you had to teach the players individually. No problem, isolated. No problem, isolated. And after the ball sense, because the ball sense, you feeling the ball is good. I say that differently. If you are not feel the ball sense is not good for the player. He see every time the ball. No chance, look it up and see the situation. And after he can decide. Decision making I talking about. If you are have ball sensation, at that time you look up like Modric. Like Messi, not need. He touched the ball after he find out the solution. But if you are not ball sensation at that time, you look at the ball. No chance you look it up. No chance you decide. About some, this is some small things. For example, the ball sensation, I put in my book 50 ball sensation exam. Don't think so it is good or not. Just We give chance for the coaches, they learn. They can choose, they can do something. Okay, this is a goulash, Hungarian goulash. You see, they play football, but with rugby ball, 5 minutes, 2 minutes. This is need coordination, needs ball sense, need decision making. This is a goulash together in one time. At that time, okay, I step it on. The coordination about talking about the ladder. The ladder, I like it very much. I don't say it's bad things, but not help for everything. In the football, you're not running like that. In the football, you are different move. You go down, up. It's different coordination need. And we do it something. This is some park. This is isolated too. But you see, different ball, different field, and some slalom they do it. Some coordination job. It's okay. Another one, because I heard little bit hard to running, I do it running. Okay. And you see that there is a rope. Hop, hop, hop. There is a rope. And they are stepping like the ladder, but with the ball little bit. Another, climbing here. You see that? The boys little bit, because even my son Attila is 28 years old. He is not climbing, never. He's a rich boy. I work in Kuwait. I work in Emirates. This is a problem. He's not hungry. Not hungry. My son is not hungry. This is a problem. Okay. And for example, another isolated coordination situation. You see the climbing wall. One time without training, individual training, maybe you can go there and you can do that. But I think the goulash is a little bit better. The goulash is a little bit better. For example, in warming up, the ball is here, the player is here. Somebody do something and after follow him. He had to look at the ball, look at the player, some coordination situation. And you find out in the book have maybe 100 situations about the coordination. Okay, another coordination is goulash a little bit. You see, this player... this player play basketball. I'm not working this very good. Very good. Yes. And this player is play football. Same time, same field. They have to see who is there, who is coming, who is not coming. Where is my ball? This is my ball. They have to looking, decision making, ball sensation, transition, everything. Goulash. Little bit goulash. Okay. Dividing observation. What is I mean dividing observation? It means you have to look at the ball, because ball most of the time in your leg. And after you have to look at up, you have to see because you want to make decision. These are dividing observation. Have many things. I saw your something is very expensive machine. For example, this man talking about, sorry. That's my mistake. Sorry. Again. Yes. Maybe. Nam. No. Yes. Maybe. Help me, Kamal. Tarek. Thank you. This is, see the situation here. And after the machine is working, and they are running out, come back, and he's decide. No? Not working. Okay. This is machine is very expensive machine. And I show the another one. Before 2 days, we saw it. Name is Futbolu now. This is, I heard, 2 million euro. 2 million euro. I don't say it's problem. Just we talk about the poor boys, the poor club. 2 million euro. We will see about this situation. Some of them shoot the ball. The machine shoot the ball. The players take out. And after, some voice. Maybe one heard. Yes. Some boys coming the ball. Yes, after some noise, and he shoot the ball there. I say, it's good maybe, the decision making, good for the diving observation. But maybe I say something about this, because I am afraid from the football about the modernization, everything. Okay? The next one, I was afraid a little bit new technology. I don't say I like the modernization. My book is very modern. 2,500 video inside. interactive. I don't want to talk too much about this. Okay, but you know, the football is business. Big business. Forint, euro, dollar, Turkish lira is money. The football is money. If somebody makes some machine, don't care about it's good or not, he sell it. And after we do it, we will see, maybe good or maybe not. You see this football now. Some small thing about football professional. The machine shoot the ball, you take the ball and after you shoot there. It's okay. But in the game, have opposite player, have goal, everything. And very important, you know, about the anticipation. Anticipation, you know that. The anticipation, it's mean. If I am shoot the ball, the opposite player see my shoulder, see my leg, and decide I pass the ball there. This anticipation. You see what I do. The machine have shoulder, have leg. No anticipation. Isolated again the football. We are isolated again. And we are isolated not coming the global football. Okay. Just isolated some dividing observation. For example, they are making it and you see the hand. Tibor SISA hand is here. And they are make some mathematics. It's not good, just little bit dividing observation. I say about the isolated situation here. Okay, and maybe we can step another way. For example, the catcher. He's a catcher, this guy. And they are running on the line. They had to see the line, had to see the ball, had to see the catcher. Dividing observation. With goulash, little bit. With little bit goulash. And warming up 2 minutes. Good enough. And after you are make something. Maybe the next we see about this, some coordination in front of another player. Look at the ball, look at what they do in front of his player and follow him. Okay, decision game. We make about material, talk about the material. The decision making. Yesterday we saw Jelica about these two field, 4 against 2 plus one. We make about the animation for the coaches. We give the books about this situation. Right after animation, after we put video. And very important, you see, the blue is catch the ball and play the other field. It's mean transition. Transition. It's very important, the transition in the football. If you cut the transition, at that time not. I saw. 2 days before I saw in the Turkish TV, I don't know, maybe Fenerbahce, I don't know. They have 5 players here. 5 players. 2 players inside. 5 against 2. And one of them guy touch with head and he's go out. And another go inside. What is the problem? The problem is the transition. Because the football, you play the game. You touch the ball after somebody gives the ball for you. Not give. You have to take the ball. You have to dribbling it. You have to pass after. This is a transition from defense to attack. And for example, somebody lost the ball at that time back pressing. This is a transition. In Hungarian football, we cut it. After Saturday, we talk about the boys pressing back. But in the training, you didn't do it. You don't understand. Okay, some video about this point. I step in after 4 against 2. Some video inside the book is was that situation. Okay, same 6 against 6. Just we put maybe in small size game about 800 small 100 games. We put in the book. We don't say the coach, you have to do that. You choose. We give task for you. And after you choose it. There is a, how do we make the triangle, a rhombus, just some rise. After the animation, I think not need we see it, but inside the book, the material. And after the video, what they do, the player, in the real situation. About the goulash, about this, about the methodology change. Before we talk about the isolated, now we talk about the global little bit. But isolated need isolated work. But very important you are put in the global work. What I think, first of all, same problem. They take the ball, okay, isolated. After 5 minutes, they are pressure the ball, passive pressure, but not too much. This defense running there, but nothing else. After they play one against one, through the keeper, and here's a ball, and he's take it, and there is a small goal. There is a small goal, because half transition. If the blue take the ball, at that time half chance to score goal. It's mean the transition. Okay, even this Agulhas, small size game, they make the real technical situation in the football. You teach them before, and after they do it. After they do it, okay. Tactically, some tactical material. Okay, we put 200 defense situation and 200 attacking situation. But we don't say the coach, you have to do that. We give the chance for him, because before is not. Okay, about the how you build up the triangle here, maybe, okay, it's working. Okay, about the triangle here there. After the pass, they build up the triangle here the other side. How they moving the players. Not need the coach do that, just we give chance for him. What they do? Okay, about the pressing, Tarek, I think is not working. Tarek, help me. If he's not sleep. Okay, yes, this is a pressing situation. We put in the book maybe 20 pressing situation. One of them like that. How they make the ball, the signal there, after you make the focus about the ball and catch the deep pass or something like that. About the attacking situation, the rotation in the middle, just as exam. How they do it? I will see, maybe it's working. Yes. They passing, this with the signal, at that time make the rotation and open the middle and have chance to play. The coach had to know, had to give chance for the players. Something about this. Okay. They do it. All right. You will see. Okay. About the rotation. Yesterday I saw about the rotation and changing the lineup. You see here, they are four and two defense midfield player and one player. It's mean the 4-3-3. And in the game, he step back. It's not working well. He step back here. It's mean 3-2-2-3. They change the lineup. Maybe I show you. I don't think so is working. Yes, it's working, yes. You see the defense is step back inside the game and you change your lineup. But we had to help for coaches, the C license, B license, E license, what they do. And after they choose what they want, not need to do that. If, for example, two forward against four, four, two, maybe this good idea if you do same situation. About the counter-attack. We teach about the build-up and counter-attack. Yesterday we talked about the keepers. I show one video, maybe need open it. Okay, you see, center the ball, the keeper catch the ball, at that time, transition. And they are running, open it the field, the two defenses coming here, and after this side, the keeper. Decision making, and they have chance to do something. Okay. It's interesting. Really, I was coaching 200 Hungarian first division. I play against Videoton. I was coaching Budapest Honvéd, Klubos Puskás. Was penalty. But before the penalty, we organized the contra. The penalty is difficult because goal, no chance contra. But I say, if the keeper catch the ball, who had to do the running? Maybe had to click it. You see, the opposite player scored the penalty, and if you catch the ball, no problem, transition. At that time, you have chance to build up the counter-attack. Don't forget it. Have chance to do something. Not need, we are very good. We're thinking about the game. Okay. Developing rule system. We build up the developing rule system. I don't know Turkey, yes or not, but Hungarian. I am the director. We have entrance exam, 100 coach coming there. They want to be the A license. Just we take 24 coaches. 25 go home. Because it's UEFA convention. And if somebody go home, 25, 26, he said, Shisha is not good. Shisha is a bad man. Everybody asks, why these 24 going there? I don't know Turkey, these or not. And we made the objective system. What does that mean, objective system? We put the question in the computer. 60 questions. And after coming the 100 candidate, everybody sitting from the computer throw him 40 questions. 1 minute, one question. He answer or not. And after 24 good answer, going about the practical situation. If 23 go home, and he say, this problem, I say, talking with the computer, not Shisha. Talking with the computer. Because your mistake, the computer, yes? And this is an e-learning situation. After practical, we make many things, but we not touch the ball. It means we try to be objective entrance exam. No chance talking. No chance talking. After have oral talking with the tutor, that is 20%, nothing. Nothing. If somebody good, even I don't like it, I take for the A license. Because maybe Mourinho, we don't know. Okay, about how we do it, these are, they write his name after the secret number, after the cutting there, and there is an answer. There is running a 1 minute, one question, 1 minute, another question, 1 minute is running, 40 questions have, this is clear situation, clear situation. I don't know, maybe Turkey is same. About the education, we try to make conference, like here. 1,000, 2,000 Hungarian coaches coming there. We make 2 years, 22 conference. 22. It's very much, very much. Okay, we make workshop. This is a Hungarian football tradition. We try to keep it. This is a Hungarian football center. This is my office here. Well, maybe I find it. I don't, not working. There is my office in the behind. Every day I am there. Okay. And the another one. About some picture about this Hungarian. We have really, if you have Hungarian, you came there, we build up 40 new stadium. You go to the new stadium, you say, I am in USA. Big change. In Hungarian have everything now. Field, dressing room, everything. Just player, no. We had to do that. We had to do that. Okay, 6 coach. Teaching all of them coaches Hungarian, 6. I am the director and 6 coaches. There's a basic, the C license. If you are not C license, not chance to go up. C license after B license, A license, pro license. There is a woman, no problem. Any woman can the B license, no problem. But if, for example, she is a little bit shy, we put differently. It's no problem. After they go, we have 2 pro license women coaches. Okay, anything A license in the keeper. Okay. What they do about the youth, grassroots B, academy, the elite youth and the pro license need, because we want to different football. We want to make different football. It's Hungarian map. You see, 1 year we make 24 courses. C license, amateur C, B, E, pro, and other things. I try to be very quickly how many coaches we are in Hungarian. All together is 8,500. It's mean. Not any interesting about this point. The futsal on the last 3, and there's 2 women. It's mean the pair. It's mean how many women coaches, the B license, C license, or anything. Okay. In the elite youth, 266 hours. It's too much, I know. But we want change. We want different idea. 24 students, 1 year, 9 months. This is important things. 2 days education block or 3 days. It's mean. It's very good this conference is here. But before was the Hungarian, somebody coming with the car in the course, finish the course 4 o'clock or 5, he go home. Now not. He go there and stay there 3 days. They are talking together. We give for him task. Not coming the family, not coming the small boy. He thinking about the football. The collective blocks is good situation because you go home and there you forget everything. And after you are working about. Okay, this is how many hours. These are residential blocks. Modules, same than everywhere in UEFA, but we put material. I show you some material about this. Same things. Need academy structure, needs academy philosophy, English is need, because Hungarian is not too much talking in foreign language. We have 75 hours English language. They had to make exam. Hoppa, my wife. Not my wife. You know this girl, very nice girl, 500 years old. Da Vinci, yes. Da Vinci. Why I am put here, these nice girls? What you think? Mona Lisa, yes. My idea, you see, the football, little bit same the painter. Da Vinci made maybe 1,000 paintings here. 1,000, maybe 10,000 paintings here. And after coming this picture, the football and the picture, same, small details. The small details giving the big and giving back you something. If you concentrate good small details, you are ready for good football, you can do something. It's important the small details you are understand, because if not, you make the mistake. Like Hungarian, I talk about this. I don't know. I think it's not for not any time. I have one video. It's 4.5 minutes. If you say yes, I can show you. Have no chance. Okay, I step back and I say the last things now. In the football, there is a statue in Budapest. This man was in the hospital. He was 75 years old. And he was a very difficult sick. Only one day, maybe 1 minute, he wake up. He don't understand nothing. Maybe 1 minute, 1 day. And one day, everybody go, his wife and the Hungarian Football Federation, everybody go in the hospital. This man. And he's open his eye. And he said, teach the kids to the play football. Teach the kids to the play the football. He never say again anything. After a few days, he's died. The last thing what he said, teach the boys for the football. Teach the boys. Because the boys is the future. He care about. In the last minute, he care about. He is my hero. Name is Ferenc Puskás. He is my hero. Thank you for your attention.
Oh. Evet, gerçekten Tibor Sisa'ya teşekkür yes. ediyoruz. Son derece etkileyici, heyecanlı.
No. Yes.
Duyuyorsunuz beni.
Yes, a style of mine.
Evet. Evet, son derece etkileyici ve dokunan bir sunum yaptı. Benim anladığım altyapıda özellikle çocuklarda antrenman yaparken futbolu eksik etmeyin. Öğlen yemeklerinde gulaş yedirin. Ve mutlaka futbolculara bir şekilde dokunun. Datalar çok önemli.
Yes, no.
Datalar çok önemli. Bilgisayar, veriler, her şey çok önemli. Ama futbol hissetme oyunudur. Ve bunu bir kenara yes. asla koymayın. Tekrar teşekkür ediyorum. Gerçekten Thank çok you. Başarılı bir sunumdu Sayın Sisa.
Thank you.
Kaç yaşınızdasınız?
I am 60 years old.
60 years old. 60. 1962'de bir Macaristan-Türkiye milli maçı vardı Nep stadında. Yaşınız o zaman kaçtı? 5-6 yaşında.
Maybe I'm 2 years old. Maybe 4 years old. I don't know exactly.
Tabii gitme şansınız yok. Ama o statta oynayan bir isim var yanımızda. henüz 19 yaşında, henüz 19 yaşında milli takım formasını giyen sevgili Nevzat Güzelırmak abimizi davet ediyorum. He was played 1962 Macaristan versus Turkey football match.
Congratulations.
Thank you. Evet ve
yes.
Dur bakalım, dur bakalım abi. Evet, Puşkaş'tan bahsediyorsun.
Evet, tabii Macar futbolu bir dönem sevgili kardeşlerim, antrenör arkadaşlarım, sevgili başkanım ve yönetim kurulu üyelerimiz, sevgili hocam Özkan abicim, şimdi dünya futboluna bir dönem kesin söz sahibi olan bir takım vardı, Macarlar. Macarlar, Ferenc Puşkaş, Kocis, Puşkaş, Hidekuti, efendim Sibor, Bojik, Grosis.
Yeah.
Ya bunlar dünyanın en büyük futbolcularıydı. Biraz heyecanlanıyorum. Gözyaşlarımı da tutamıyorum. Çünkü ben o insanlarla beraber büyüdüm.
Nevzat abi, stat dolu muydu Nep stadı? 62'de.
Nep stadında ben 19 yaşındaydım. Şerefle A milli takım formasını giydim. Tabii bunun ne demek olduğunu hepimiz biliyoruz. Çünkü o şeref bizlere ait. Ben demiyorum, bizlere ait. Tabii Macarlar bizim ırkımızla beraber yürüyen iki milletiz yani. Onu da buradan ifade etmekten mutluluk duyuyorum yani.
Evet, peki. Nevzat abimi daha fazla duygulandırmayalım. Hemen sanıyorum bu anıyı Tibor Bey'e vermesi gereken tek insandı Nevzat Güzelırmak. Nevzat abicim çok teşekkürler. Tibor Bey çok teşekkürler. Sağ olun. Ayağınıza sağlık. Etkileyici sunumunuzdan dolayı.